service in Memphis has issued a tornado warning 4. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't broadcast an alert for 5 seconds without someone not listening to me. For the last time, pull that fucking brain out of your asshole, that you actually see anything, and listen the fuck up already.
Oh no you don't. Don't you ever say that, Tom. That was very rude. Why don't you go somewhere else, take your stuff with you, and shove them up your ass?
Listen up, you fucking dimwit ass pile of cow shit that stinks so bad you probably make people 20 miles from you puke all over the wall. I can fucking say anything that I fucking please because you're not listening, so what the fuck do you expect? But you just love to be involved in that goddamn fairy tale world instead of listening, and always get offended from everything. So kindly do the world a favor, go jump into a fire and burn painfully.
Fine. Whatever, Tom.
I think I might shoot someone today, but I'm just gonna continue. Zzzquil. Wait. I forgot to take my Zzzquil. Shit. Whatever. At 6:33 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed 4 miles southwest of Memphis, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, dimwit killing tornado. Source, idiots causing this tornado. Impact, you're still not fucking listening, are you? I'm beginning to think that you guys are doing it on purpose, because you get a kick out of my anger. If so, I will track you down and fucking shoot you until you are blood and no flesh. I could probably kill you fucking idiots with one punch, considering how small and fragile your brains are. Zzzquil. Not again. Oh god. Seriously. I farted. How stupid. Locations impacted include. Fine then. Prepared to be roasted like a marshmallow on a campfire. Considering the intelligence of you guys, I would say that your brains are as smooth as a gloss finish on a car that is about to be tossed in your house. Your mama is so fat that when she accidentally sat on you when you were a baby, your face was entirely flattened and now looks two-dimensional and has no brain. You probably deserved it anyway. So if you are complaining that people are bullying you because of your face, they have a valid reason to do so. I hope to God that your girlfriend cheats on you because you look like a fucking me character. I hope you get shoved into a microwave and get cooked well in there. At least you'll be feeding other people who actually care. You ever wonder why you suck at Halo? It's because you have the smallest brains in existence. The grave mind would probably not want to infect and consume you because of your lack of intelligence. Well, I've run out of roasts to give, so I'm out. I hope you're already dead.
Tom, what the fuck is your problem? Why are you yelling, insulting and swearing at our viewers once again?
Because I'm tired of people not listening to me all the time. These stupid scrubs probably have the smallest brains in existence.
That does not give an excuse to go ahead and say whatever the fuck you want on the air. Now we are certain to get fined by the FCC again.
Stop being a stupid hypocrite. You are also swearing, so shut the fuck up with that bullshit, and get out of my face, before I shoot you in the head.
Try me. You'll be sentenced to life in prison for all the people you've killed already.
So what? I'll split your rig to 5, please.
Wait, please. For the love of the precursors, don't shoot me.
Well, that's another dead person. I gotta go take some Zzzquil, and then I'm gonna play Halo. For those who wanted to listen,